Using TensorFlow, why not get more performance for the same code with minimal effort? How about running on the latest Intel GPUs? Here is the Intel extension for TensorFlow. Here is a simple example. I'll show you how to reproduce it in a minute yourself. Running Inception V4 inference using TensorFlow. Left side, running inference on a Xeon CPU using TensorFlow. Middle, same Inception V4 model, same CPU, now with Intel extension for TensorFlow. Right side, same model, Intel extension for TensorFlow on Intel Max GPU. Same code, better performance, better memory utilization. Yes, please. Intel and Google engineers are working for years now together to get you the best possible TensorFlow. Every possible enhancement is upstreamed to the open source TensorFlow. So the stock TensorFlow is already taking advantage of some of the one API libraries like OneDNN, the neural network primitive library. Check my other video. But some features and enhancements are not upstreamed yet. For example, Intel GPU support, the usage of 1MKA library for math operations, usage of 1CCL for inter-device communication, SQL programming, and more. Please see my other videos on each one of them. And this is why, for many cases, you can get the performance enhancements in the stock TensorFlow with no code change requirements. But many other optimizations and features could only be found in the Intel extension for TensorFlow. Required code changes are minimal, if any. It looks like very few lines of Python code. I'll show you in a minute. So, the Intel extension for TensorFlow acts like a plugin to TensorFlow and provides you with better performance, better memory utilization, and broader support, for example, for Intel latest GPUs. Search for Intel extension for TensorFlow. GitHub is a good place to start. I would go directly to docs, and this is a great landing page with all the links you need for overview and code example, for installation, for specific features, and more. Two versions, CPU and XPU, install for CPU will work only on CPU, and you have two options. Pull the Intel extension for TensorFlow Docker container, or just pip install. Or install for XPU, which will work for CPU and GPU, but not for both on the same environment. And again, you can pull the Docker image for XPU, or just pip install. It's working. Examples. I just showed you the Inception V4 inference example. Very clear instructions on how to run it, but let's talk about the code. Let's take a quick look at the code. This is the Python code used for the Inception V4 example. What we're really running here is the benchmark. You can see the code in benchmark Python file. It is standard TensorFlow code. We're loading the Inception V4 model and running inference. There are only two additions. First, we have to import the Intel extension for TensorFlow. And second, we're setting the precision. If you just like FP32, you don't even need that. If you'd like to take advantage of the advanced mixed precision, you see here, it's been set up here. For me, this is a great return on investment. Change 2-3 lines of code, run faster on the same platform, or be able to use more platforms. You'll find many code examples and full explanations in GitHub and these resources. Intel extension for TensorFlow. Enjoy, subscribe. Thank you.